have the pleasure of speaking with Muñeca Fuentes. She's one of the benefactors at the Frost Art Museum, and she's going to tell us a little bit about her thoughts regarding today's exhibition and her involvement with the museum.
Hello. Like she said, my name is Muñeca Fuentes. I am a benefactor at the Frost Art Museum. Today we had a magnificent event with beautiful, outstanding music that just makes you your heart, your entire self vibrate and gives you, it helps you experience the deepness of each painting that we have here. This is a very beautiful exhibit, and I really encourage everyone to come and see it. We will have it until May 20th. It's called Dangerous Women for a reason. The Frost Art Museum is a hidden jewel. It's a hidden treasure in Miami. We are a very small museum, but full of many beautiful, wonderful activities throughout the year. And we also do a lot of community work throughout the elementary schools around in the area. We are a free museum, so there is no admission charge. You can come anytime you want. I really encourage everyone to come and enjoy this magnificent exhibit, Dangerous Woman.